On today's episode, we talk about morning practices, the importance of setting your day, some ways that you can do it, and some ways to forgive yourself if you get off track.
We are sparked in this conversation by welcoming our friend, the morning practice wizard, Michael Ravenwood, the founder of Skyfire Arts and international cirque performer who shares so much inspiration on morning practice and how you can create your own inspired morning practice.
Enjoy the episode.